Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is a very important and a special request from your brother Kazi Luthfur Rahman, one of the Imams of London Central Mosque at Regent's Park. And this request goes to all mosque managements, Imams, staff, and the citizens of the country. As you all know that we are going through a difficult time at this very moment, I believe it's really important to improve the safety and security of all the masajids, mosques, and all other prayer places. It is highly recommended to keep a guard or a volunteer, especially while the prayers and congregational prayers are going on, jama'ats are going on inside the masjid. If possible, especially in the remote areas, I believe it's important to also keep the doors locked as much as possible. If not, then at least someone should be there while worshippers are praying inside the mosque. I know it might cost some money, but it's worth it spending some money, investing some money in the safety and security of the people. Our Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, said we must take all necessity measurements to protect ourselves while we're trusting in Allah, while we're having tawakkul on Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. May Allah keep you safe and sound, and may Allah safeguard all the citizens, all the Muslims, all the people around the world. Jazakallah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.